Bike Market Bike Check. We've got a Specialized Epic, and finally it's a large. Very, very nice rig. It's very neat aluminium, Specialized Epic. You're featuring that brain technology, which I'll show you at the back now. Front RockShox in the middle, and then that brain again. Let's get into it. C632 up front, that's a locally manufactured chainring, tough as nails, race face crank set, also tough as nails and race ready. GX at the back, it's an 11 speed, nothing wrong, more than enough gears there to climb. Nice pair of stoppers over there by SRAM, and then that RockShox brain, it's patented to Specialized and Specialized Epic. The brain doing all the thinking for you. You don't need to lock out any of your suspension, you just ride. It opens when it needs to open, it does its job as a suspension when it needs to. When it doesn't need to, essentially you're making more of more efficient ride by subtly locking out that rear suspension, just making you a whole lot more efficient. So yeah, you can't ask for more essentially. Very good looking frame, hardly any scuffs or damages. 3 months on this frame, 1 month on the components, and 1 week you can try her out, give her a test ride, return her in her same quality, and then yeah, we'll offer a full money back guarantee. A neat looking frame up front, or neat looking cockpit up front, hardly any scuffs or damages, pretty much brand new. It's a one by system, so very clean. SRAM level brakes, GX shifter hidden neatly underneath the lot over there. Super neat looking rig. If you're looking to upgrade from your hardtail to a dual suspension, this is a perfect consideration to get you going. Come check it out. We here, Bike Market.